The Bantam AAA Golden Hawks have marched toward finalizing their roster after a long, grueling tryout process that lasted nearly a whole month. This year's team has 7 rookies, resulting in a fairly young team in comparison to the Golden Hawks teams of previous years. Head coach Brendan Harper says the team has the capability to go far as long as it's willing to put in the work.
I think we have a team that's capable to do anything. I really do believe that they're a hardworking group of kids, and I think the sky's the limit for them, and they set their own expectations in terms of what we want to do, but I think anything's possible this year.
Harper made the switch from an assistant coach with the Midget AAAs last season to begin his head coaching career as the Golden Hawks bench boss. He says this season is not just about winning, but also skill development for these young players.
The nice thing is they're all their best athletes at their age group, so they're high performance athletes, and they understand what it takes to be a high performance athlete. It's just our job to kind of develop them and guide them in the right way, and that hasn't changed from Midget AAA to Bantam AAA.
The Western Hockey League draft happens on the first Thursday in May each year. At the time, the top second-year Bantam players are selected. Lethbridge has at least a couple of talents drawn some draft interest in forwards John Szabo and Ty Fraser. Fraser, a returning forward from last year's Golden Hawks team, has set his personal and team expectations high.
I want to be drafted this year. I want to try and go as high as possible, and I want to try and help carry this team as far as we can in playoffs.
The Golden Hawks earned their first win against the Okotoks Oilers. The team's record is currently 1-4.
For up-to-date statistics, team standings, and much more news on the AAA Bantam Val Macchiotti Golden Hawks, visit ambhl.ab.ca. For E! News, I'm Tyler Verloop.